Hello everybody, welcome to Roblox Championships 2021. Now, unfortunately we didn't do a 2020 version because somebody forgot to do it. Anyways, so let's get into this new series on the channel of Roblox Championships. Today, we have 7 new contestants. Some of them are actually going to be returning characters from the first one, the 2019 version. And, yeah, that's basically it. So, let me introduce you to the cast, or the challengers. Let's first start off with the returning. Our first returning character is the man with the gold. Yes, it is him. It is Gusmanak. Hey guys, it's Gusmanak. I'm back. I'm gonna try to win this time because last time I didn't do really well, so I'm gonna try again. Yeah. Our second contestant, the god of one of the most expensive items in Roblox. She is God of Valkyrie.
Hi guys, God of Valkyrie. Like the Gusmanak saying, I wanna try to win this because I didn't really do that good last time. Okay, so I'm gonna do it. Hope I win.
And that's basically it. We decided to do 2 returning characters because we don't want to do that too much of the old characters that came that will come back. But anyways, yeah, now let's start with the new characters. Our first new character, one of the group of, they used to be, Pro Trio, Adam. Hi guys, it's Adam here. Yeah, I'm still grieving on the part where we got defeated. But anyways, I want to try to win this because I just want to win some prizes so that me and my group can go back in the top. Our second new character, this sidekick of one of my arch enemies, Microwave Spybot. Hello guys, it is me, Microwave Spybot. You see that chicken in me? Yeah, anyways, I'm gonna try to win this so that Blue Knight wouldn't take my circuit out. Yeah, I'm still scared of him. Our third new character, one of the guests of a news reporting team, Shop Girl.
Hi, I'm a Shop Girl. I want to win this because this will be good money amount. Besides my job, yeah. Hope I win.
Our next new character, the robot with a bucket in his head. You can probably guess who it is. Yes, it is. It is Bucket Robot.
Hello guys, I am the Bucket Robot. I did this. You know what I find funny? I find that two robots in the last in the 2019 version got 2 robots, and this one also got 2 robots. Yeah. Anyways, I want to win this because I just want to win some prizes. Yeah.
Our next new character, he is a dude, and he comes from school. It is School Dude, or as I now like to call him, Brandon.
Hey, what's up, dudes? I'm Brandon. I like my new name, actually, Brandon. But y'all can still call me School Dude. I don't really care. Anyways, I want to win this because you know, cool rat, dude. Yeah. And our final new character, one of the employees of a famous restaurant. She is Lunch Lady.
Hi, I'm Lunch Lady. I want to win this because I want to, as the shop girl said, I want to get a good amount of money other than,
So, those are all the contestants for today's championships. Now, let us see what will happen right now as we go through Roblox Championship. And let us see who will win the 5 million Robux and the title for the Roblox Champion of 2021. So, let us see right now, actually. Yeah.
Welcome, new characters, and welcome back, returning characters. So, tell me, how does it feel being in this show for the first time? I'm asking this to the new characters. And for the returning characters, how does it feel returning to the championship that you didn't win last time, but hopefully you will win?
Up to me. I think it's pretty amazing going into a show where I might win stuff.
I think it's pretty cool because I just like returning to this and trying to win again.
Yeah, but I think I will win because I'm smart.
We'll see about that.
Oh boy, we're gonna have another bot battle, aren't we? Anyways, so, let us get into this challenge. Now, for this challenge, I'm going to do a comeback. And what may that comeback be? I'm glad you asked, Adam. The comeback is a trivia. But this time, we are not going to do it on Roblox Survivor. We are going to do it on The Purge. So, we have a total of 5 or 6 questions, depending, based on the Roblox in Real Life, The Purge series. So, let us get into this first question. Wait, we're starting right now? Yeah, we are. Oh, I see.
Alright, let's first start off with question number one. Question number one. What video, or what year, was the first ever Roblox in Real Life, The Purge video, ever released? This is so simple. Yes, Gusmanak? It's 2018. Correct, it is 2018. Actually, I think we're going to do 10 questions, since it's going to be so freaking simple.
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, anyways. Next question. So far, Gusmanak has 1 point, the others have 0. Anyways, next question. What Purge video was the most popular out of all the Roblox in Real Life, The Purge series?
I know this one.
Yes? Spy Robot?
It is Roblox in Real Life, The Purge 2, The Ultimate Purge Night, Part 1.
Correct! It is Roblox in Real Life, The Purge Part 1. With a staggering 4K views.
Wow.
Anyways, so, on to the next question. Who was the person with the most head decapitation?
I know this one.
Yes?
It was, what was his name again? Elevator Guy.
Correct, it is Elevator Guy. And actually, we did some, or in the past, Emerald did something, also Chop made, Elevator Guy had his head chopped off in Survivor.
Oh yeah, I remember.
Yeah, anyways. Next question. Who, out of all the characters, which one loves the Purge the most? Oh, I think I know this one. Yes, Gusmanak? Is it Motorcycle Girl? Correct, it is Motorcycle Girl. Because in the past, she said that she loves the Purge. And then in another video, which is the recent one, Purge 5, The Purge War, she was just so excited to do it. She couldn't even handle it anymore. Anyways.
Alright, on to the next question. What Purge movie has the most kills?
Oh, that's kind of difficult. Yeah,
I'm kind of thinking of two. I'll take a guess.
Yes. God of Valkyries?
Is it The Purge 5, The Purge War?
No! It is actually the second one with the most kills.
I think I know what it is.
Yes?
Is it The Purge 2, The Ultimate Purge Night?
Correct! It is The Purge 2, The Ultimate Purge Night. And according to the kill count, there are a total of 53 kills in all the... When you combine all three parts of The Purge 2, The Ultimate Purge Night.
Wow.
Yeah, so you got 1 point. So far, Gusmanak has 2 points. Shop Girl has one. Spybot has one. And now Lunch Lady has 1 point. Alright, next question. What Purge movie has the least kills? I think that's easy. Spyrobot, what do you think? I think it is The Purge 3, A Bloody Christmas. Correct, it is The Purge 3, A Bloody Christmas. With a total of 14 kills. And, yeah. So, Spyrobot and Gusmanak are both tied. Who is going to, break the tie? Let's find out. Next question. What video was the people watching in the restaurant in the second part of the original Purge? Is it that Lele Pons Vine compilation? Correct, it is the Lele Pons Vine compilation. So, Brandon, you got 1 point. So far, Brandon, Shop Girl, who's also Celeste, Brandon, Celeste, and Lunch Lady both have 1 point. Gusmanak and Spyrobot has 2 points, and the rest has 0 points. Anyways, we have 3 more questions left, and then we'll see who's the winner. Question number 8. How did the God of Darkness slip in the third part of the Ultimate Purge Night? I think I know what it is. Yes, Bucket Robot? Ice Cream. Correct. God of Darkness slipped on an ice cream cone. Anyways, so you got 1 point. Alright, now on to the next question. What Purge video was out of sync from the beginning? Ooh, I know this one. Yes? The Purge 3, A Bloody Christmas. Correct! A Bloody Christmas did go out of sync in the first part of the Purge video. But then later on it was fixed. Because the out of sync thing came in sync again. Alright, now it's time for the last question. And this one is probably difficult for the people who has not seen my channel in a long time. And probably you, the new people on my channel too. But, what video whose title changed for reasons?
Oh, yeah, that's difficult.
Never mind. Oh, I think I know.
Yes, Lunch Lady?
Is it The Purge 2, The Ultimate Purge Night, Part 1?
Correct, it is. It is that. Fun fact, originally, it was named, instead of the number 2, it was actually named Roblox Real Life The Purge 3, The Ultimate Purge Night. But then I since changed it, because I wanted it to be like a sequel. The true sequel to the Purge series. So, anyways, that's all of the questions. And now, let's see the results. God of Valkyries and Adam, both of you have 0 points. Yeah, it was kind of difficult answering the questions.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah. Brandon, Celeste, and Bucket Robot, you, each of you, get 1 point. Or each of you got 1 point. Yay. Alright. Spy Robot and Lunch Lady, both of you got 2 points. Bummer.
Yeah.
And Gustmanak, you have won this challenge because you got a total of 3 points. Oh my gosh! I can't believe it. I actually won. I actually won on the first challenge. Yes! Yeah. So anyways, without further ado, let's get into the elimination area. Alright, welcome to the elimination area. Now, Gustmanak, come up here because you won immunity. Yes. Alright, now, according to this one commenter, we do this system of, if this person loses, then we eliminate them. And I kind of don't like that. So how about this? We just, you guys just vote on whoever is, whoever seems trashy. As this commenter pointed out. Yeah, so, anyways, let's get into the voting. Guys, vote. And while that is happening, we will go into a commercial break. We'll be right back.
Hello everyone, it is me, Lego Person Guy Thing, once again with another advertisement. Now, do you want something to eat, but in a life size, like a Roblox size? Well, now you can, with this brand new life size gingerbread man, which I made myself, so I'm going to try it. Oh, let's see. Let me see, let me take a bite.
Ow! Ah, why did you bite my arm?
Wait, I didn't know you were alive.
Of course I'm alive. I'm a Robloxian. I'm going to beat you up.
No, wait!
That's what you get. Don't ever mess with a gingerbread man. Well, I'm gonna go back to that area.
Go buy the last size gingerbread man. I'm gonna open stores now.
Okay, we're going back to these type of advertisements, are we?
Anyways, so the votings are in, and the winner, or the one that will be going home tonight, is School Dude. Brandon, I am so sorry, but you're gonna go home tonight. Well, at least I get to try to do these show things. Anyways, see ya, dudes. I'll see ya whenever I can.
Alright, see ya.
Instead of doing some sort of crazy thing, I don't know if that was like last time. Oh wait, we did the knocking down thing, and you teleport somewhere. But instead, I'm just gonna let you walk home. Just to make things calmer. Thanks, dude. You're welcome. See you guys.
Bye.
Alright. Anyways, that was the first episode of Roblox Championships 2021. Thank you guys so much for watching. And if you have a challenge request for us, again, we don't want to ask this, but we have to. If you have any challenge requests for me and the others, especially with these uploading times, and Emerald doesn't want to be late in those type of stuff, then post it in the comments down below. If the comments are disabled when you commented thing, when you want to comment, just leave the video for now and check back if the comments are available for you to comment. It's this problem that I already said this, but it's a problem that was happening with me and YouTube. But yeah, anyways. So, join me, or find out next time on who will win the next round and what will the next challenge be. Find out on the next episode of Roblox Championships! See you all next time. And oh boy, it's so satisfying to do that outro again.
Alright guys, so it is currently day 3 of the Roblox event calendar. I just woke up, I'm kinda tired. But anyways, let's do this. Day 3. Let's see what it is. Ooh, that's interesting. Looks like this is an alternate face to the gingerbread man. And this thing is probably the gingerbread man's accessory. Alright, so I'm just gonna put the accessory on the gingerbread man. Wow, gingerbread man. And then it's gonna be like but for now I'm just gonna keep this face on. And then I'm gonna keep this head to the side. So yeah, guys, that was day 3 of the Roblox Infinite Calendar, and that concludes the end of this video. So thank you guys for watching, comment, like, and subscribe, and turn on bell notifications if you won't miss any of my videos when I upload a video. And I cannot wait for day 4. Until then, I'll see you next time, guys. Bye.